I'm Mark Sells of The Real Deal with your Movie of the Week. As a director, Ben Affleck continues to get better and better. In 2007, his debut, Gone Baby Gone, was a powerful drama about two detectives searching for a missing girl. Then came The Town, a successful crime thriller about a bank robber who befriends a former hostage. But his best work to date is Argo, a film that blends both powerful dramatics with the trappings of a political thriller. In the film, a group of militants have stormed the U.S. Embassy in Tehran during the Iranian Revolution and taken hostages. Unbeknownst to them, six Americans were able to escape to the nearby Canadian Embassy. And it's up to the CIA and specialist Tony Mendez to extricate them, hatching an outrageous plan that involves a Canadian film crew shooting the next Star Wars. With gritty period details, wardrobe, and camera work, Argo is a Hollywood crowd pleaser, a suspenseful throwback with well-balanced humor. But more importantly, it's a testament to Affleck's uncanny storytelling ability, making Mission Impossible possible. For The Real Deal, I'm Mark Sells.